city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some bitches on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like Abbey Road. Day turns to night, night turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh, this is gotta be Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes there's bullshit that don't work now. We have got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about. When you're happy like a fool, you let it take you over. When everything is out, you gotta take it in.
Hey guys, just sitting down for a bit of a lunch picnic in this park. Not quite sure the name of it. Is it Green Park?
Hyde Park.
Oh, we're in Hyde Park. So far today, seen Big Ben, London Eye, Westminster Abbey, Buckingham Palace, a few of the guards, quite a lot for just the morning. But just been at M&S and we're about to have a picnic.
What have we got there, Andrew?
London is good. What was that, sir?
What have we got there?
Oh, so we've got a few pound of ham, salami, chicken breast, few rolls, bit of lettuce, hummus, some potato chips, and raspberries. I love raspberries. All for 10p, roughly, just over. So, it's going good. Loving it.
I feel like the window closes so quick. Hopelessly, I'm taking a mental picture of you now. Cause hopelessly, the hopeless we have so much to play about.
Alright guys, we're in Harrods, we're in the Toy Kingdom. I just finished buying Tarn a little something. Don't tell him. This place is seriously overwhelming. Look around, like. Harrods doesn't stop, and this is just toys. I mean, you should have seen the football shirts were everywhere, the rugby shirts, golf. This is just incredible. So,
Oh dear, boys, we'll be boys.
You were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
We'll be right back.
chick that used to dance a lot. Every night she'd be on the floor shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place.
Alright guys, we're at Kimmy Name Little in London. This place looks pretty exciting. Let's go and check it out, eh?
I am the candy man, coming from Bounty Land. I am the candy man, coming from Bounty Land.
Day. I'll show you the photo shortly. So we went, well, Rowan and I went to Westminster Abbey this morning for communion. Rowan had his first sip of wine. He's got his own little story regarding that. I'll let him tell it. What else do we do? Oi, nothing opens until like really late on Sunday. It's ridiculous. It's probably like, I can't walk in a straight line either. Probably till like 12 o'clock, nothing opens. Anyway, and so we went to Covent Garden. Quite a nice area, I quite like Covent Garden. You'll see the photos, brilliant place. And we saw The Lion King, now that was an awesome show. Awesome show. I don't have photos of that admittedly, but you understand. So what we're doing right now is we're walking on Pall Mall. It's closed off, being a Sunday evening. So we're just walking on the road. There's Buckingham Palace behind me. So yeah, it's been a good Sunday.
I hope this old train breaks down, then I could take a walk around, see what there is to see. Time is just a melody, with all the people in the street walking fast as the feet can take them. I just roll through town, and though my window's got a view, well, the frame I look through seems to have no concern for now.
I'd like to tell you a little something. It's been incredibly hot today. It's about 10:30 at night at the moment, and it's still quite warm just in t-shirts. Yeah, it's just over 30 degrees, which is sweltering for this area. But yeah, so here we are in Buckingham Palace. We've got a big Victoria statue behind us here, quite sizable. And on the other side there, we've got two gifts of New Zealand. There you go, right up at the farm. And of course, if you didn't realize it, Buckingham Palace is right behind you as well.